never defeat me!
Hello everyone and welcome back for another episode of Diablo 3. We're jumping back into multiplayer and we're going to be picking up with our regular Whirlwind Barbarian as opposed to our Legacy of Nightmares one. Pretty much exactly where we left off, so let's get into game. Ah, what a fine day to do some bounties?
Oh. Yep, way ahead of you.
Alright, I'm on my way. I should have actually just teleported to you, that would have been faster.
Oh, actually, this is Ironsmith. Bye.
What? Why?
I'm going the faster way.
You're going the faster way? Oh, yep. You're going... Wait. Where? How? What? Did you... You turned towards the other level and then came through?
Yeah, basically. He's supposed to be here, but he's not here.
But wait, didn't they fix it so that stuff was more better aligned? More better aligned. So that stuff was better aligned for the relevant waypoints?
Yes, some of it. So I guess we don't know where he is now. Used to be always much faster to just go to the next one and come back, and he would be immediately there.
I gotta remember that this build uses Rend a lot, in that I don't actually have Cleave.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarian's complicated history in my time.
Yes. Oh, he's down there now. Right, fine. Mighty
warriors. It was in your area and you just completely ignored him.
Well, I started working my way back in case it wasn't. Oh yes, I'm still wearing my gold collection gear.
As you should be. Oh, I'm gonna explode. There we go.
Probably not the. Like, I do a lot more damage without it. Well, it's alright. When we fight Malfiel, I will gear up properly.
Come back here, you bastard! Oh, there's a set item for me. It's gloves.
You're welcome.
Alright, which gloves are these? They look like Earth ones. Yeah, pull of the Earth.
So they might actually be for me then.
Yes, they might actually be for you.
Why'd you have to move your workshop?
Da 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 da. Spinning around, stabbing everything in.
Are you not going to identify those gloves yet?
No, I did. I already did.
Nobody posted in chat.
There you go.
They're worse than mine.
I'm gonna explode. Not quite as effective as my other character, but still pretty effective. No, I'm not going to just sell them to him. Although it is tempting. Let's repair my equipment while we're here. Okay, you're going down there, so yeah, let's go kill Gom. In fact, let's be sneaky and do it this way.
Focus on the bounties, don't get distracted.
I also want Death's Breath. But yeah.
If you want Death's Breath, we should be rifting.
No, it's more just like because it's here. But you carry on, because it doesn't take two of us to find our way there. I'm gonna explode on him. Ah, he's got shielding. Alright, fine. I'll back off just a little bit. He is annoying me just a little bit. He is going to die quickly enough, but... we're going to explode. Woo! Yeah, fine. Didn't quite kill him, but the thought was there. And he had like the tiniest sliver of health left, and I could have said no, but.
Alright, bounce, bounce, bounce.
Yeah, I'm all about whirling so much that I can shout again quickly. In fact, I can pretty much keep up Ignore Pain all the time as well because of the reduced cooldown. That's something that I hadn't realised before. And periodically putting another rend on him, of course.
Yeah, of course. Bounce, bounce, bounce!
Yeah, switching between characters, I have to remember how they play differently.
Yes, this is very different to my wizard, as I'm sure you can imagine.
I can, yeah, I can certainly imagine that.
Man, I can't wait to get a Blade of the Tribes.
Once I get my two... legendary weapons. Two mighty weapons. This build is going to change drastically in how it plays.
Just ability spell. Yeah.
Goddamn birds.
Yeah. Philippe's still watching. He said, it's a shame there's not much difficulty for us at the moment. But yeah, we're not even anywhere near the end game yet, Philippe. This is just gearing up.
Yeah.
Because we play hardcore, there's no point in pushing things until we're more appropriately situated. Yeah.
Plus, your character is significantly more powerful than mine. Philippe, if you want an interesting thing, come to youtube.com/C/XanderSweetman and watch in terror as I repeatedly nearly die.
No, I wouldn't bother wasting your time.
Yeah, another death breath. No, my viewers has gone up by one.
That's what a bunch of cowards would say.
Yeah, I'm happy being a coward, by the way. I've done the mad pushing for like so many seasons before, and it's just not worth it.
Yeah, we do occasionally have deaths. They usually come at the very start of the season. And right at the end.
Yeah, when we're doing the No Guts, No Glory final push.
Yeah. But unlike you, Phil, we can't play every single evening.
Yes.
We have Monday nights available, and that's pretty much it.
Where the hell is everyone else? Oh, I found some.
Anyway, this game is just ability spam. That's the entire game.
Yes, if you're not knowledgeable about Diablo 3, the game is entirely about how can you build your person to do different abilities repeatedly, all the time. In my case, I am whirling back and forth like a whirlwind. A very pointy whirlwind. A very pointy, explodey whirlwind. It's fun. I like it.
And when things go south, they go south in like 4.5 seconds.
Yeah. I suppose it's the fantasy equivalent of a Bulletstorm game in a way.
Yeah, I suppose a little bit.
Yeah. Ooh, a mace. Alright, let's see what that mace is. Yeah. It's hack or... Nailbiter, that's the one. Alright, let's go to kill Gormagunda. And 50 enemies nearby.
I am a little tempted to go and get my damage gear.
Are you feeling a little worse for wear?
No, it's just a bit slow.
Ah. Well, not for me. I mean, this is pretty normal for me. Stabbity, 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 stabbity. Ooh, that's getting a little pointy. Let's get some more stabs going.
There we go. Improved.
Hey, Moss, what have you got on your paws? Oh, that's wet. Hey, helpful and friendly visit from my cat, who I think has just walked through all the water bowls. I hope he's walked through the water bowl. I really do.
I hope he's walked through the litter tray. Cool, that's the number of mobs we need to kill then. Now let's just go find Gormungandr.
Let's get some stabbing fun going.
Ah, Ryan's just come online. That's another one of my colleagues, although he plays Overwatch.
Alright. Yeah, Overwatch looks like fun. I've watched some gameplay videos and stuff, but... I think last time I played Call of Duty was the last time I did a proper first-person competitive shooter thing.
Yeah, it might not be this way, by the way. It might be, it's a bit hard to tell at the moment, everything's kind of swirly.
Nice to know you're being very technical about these things.
Well, if you have a look at the map, it is this way. You'll see what I mean by everything's being swirly.
Right. Finally killed that dude. Okay, teleporting to you. Oh, haha! Helped.
Yeah, kind of.
All right, let's go kill Garen. Oh, Garen's the one that hits like an anvil.
He hits you like an anvil. He caresses the rest of us like a gentle lover.
Mm-hmm. Got to keep your pimp hand strong, or something like that. Yeah, I can't wait until I'm regenning Fury. It will make the start of my combat so much easier. Yeah, that worked. About to gain another level as well. Alright, and he's apparently just down in this area. And can you hear goblins?
No, sorry, I was distracted by moving my chat somewhere that it could be read more easily. No, we don't know the maps by heart. They are randomly generated. And yes, I did just hear a goblin.
I think
yeah, so the maps
the right.
are randomly generated, so we just use the mini-map off to the right-hand side.
And guess. A lot of guesswork. God damn it, you're triggering traps for me to get knocked by.
There he is.
Hey, I'm the only one that's allowed to do whirly stuff and explodey stuff. He actually stunned me.
Yeah, he does.
Do not like
pimp hand and all that.
And he's,
yeah,
he's going
we do
down.
Rush around quite fast, Phil. Basically, it's a game of rush from A to B, kill B, repeat.
All right. There was those goblins that we should probably get.
All right.
Or that goblin. Let's see. Yeah.
There he is.
Right, now he's bleeding to death. There we go, got him. And exploded. Because it's important to get your facial explosions in early, I find. Right, I'm going to head back to town. Alright, what is in the box? A unique set gloves and plan pyramid, plan archfiend arrows, another set of plans, design roll topaz. I've got loads of stuff. Alright, let's salvage these up. So the helm is Pridefall! And the gloves are actually the same as the ones I've got. Gauntlets of the Waste, and they're slightly worse. Of course they are. Uton's Roar, Pro Morelia, Archfiend Arrows. Let's pick up the rest of this stuff. Right, I'm actually full of blood shards, so I can't pick up those last 7 blood shards. Also, I've got 5 jewel recipes to teach Shen. So I'm going to finish off my season journey chapter 4.
Alright. You're a bit ahead of me, aren't you?
Which gets
someone's been playing off camera.
Just a little bit. Okay, so that gets me that massive, massive pet. And I'm going to enlist on the Slayer journey. So I need to level a legendary gem up to 25. I need to complete a set dungeon. That'd be fun. Kill Diablo at level 70. Kill Iswal at level 70 on both of those in Torment 7. Greater Rift level 30 solo. All things that can happen quite easily. Right, we were in the process of dropping these bits and bobs off. So, those gloves can go there. These gloves we actually sort of care about. Let's put them over here for the moment.
You will find that my brother tends to mumble to himself while he's playing.
It's not talking to myself. I'm talking to the viewers. Pridefall, we're going to put over here. And we'll put... we'll just salvage Nailbiter up. And then I'm going to go and talk to Gadala about, I think, more rings. More rings or Sanguinary Vambraces. I haven't decided which.
I think the Vambraces will probably do you better.
Not for this character, though. I mean, for this character, I'd probably be better off gambling for one-handed weapons. Maybe I'll do that, actually.
Oh, God, no. Gambling for one-handed weapons is just a huge waste of time.
All right, let's go for rings. Do come back again. A compass rose. Do come back again. What? I didn't even know I had that thing. Stone of Jordan. I cannot afford. And I'm out. Well, they're going to get salvaged. All of that is going to get salvaged. Still, it's another 2 Forgotten Souls, if nothing else. And I'm up to 75 Death's Breaths, so I could force make some braces or something. Right, Matrix has headed on to Act 3. No, wait, we're already in Act 3. Matrix has headed on to West March. That's what I mean.
Well,
you've just done the Plague of Burrowers, so I'm going to move straight on to the next one. I could claim Hadrick's Gift, actually. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. This is where we need to be going.
This guy is magnetic.
So is your face. I mean, what? Alright, let's get my shout on. Get my ignore pain on. Yeah, my fury generation is the point where I mostly suffer at the moment, because sometimes it really goes well and sometimes it just falls flat. And it's entirely potluck which way it goes. Alright, we're just working on getting those 150 mobs, so let's charge them up this way.
I'm doing the hive cluster thing because there's a, well, they just keep spawning in the area.
Yeah,
there's,
so. there's a good number over there, so it's worth doing. Let's get more whirling going on these. Paragon 116. Yeah, I'm slightly ahead of you on the season journey, yet you're definitely ahead of me on the Paragon levels.
Only a little bit.
Cool. That is all that we needed for that. Let's just get these last couple killed, and I think... back away from most of them. Oh, come on, let me get away far enough that I can actually go somewhere.
Are we hope you're wearing the brown pants.
Oh no. Torment 4. Well, I've had worse, but... alright, on my way. Oh, god damn it. Just bugger off. This is the point where I'm most likely to die, just saying.
Yeah, statistically speaking, you die on Malfiel.
Right, let's get more stabbing going here.
Almost there. One more set of death gates, I think. Okay, here we go. Heart of the Fortress. Coming up.
I'll be there just as soon as I can.
Well, I can just invite you if you want.
I know, but the thought's there, if nothing else.
Are you ready to go in?
I am.
Hello, big bad boss of the game.
Oh god, that hurts so much, right? I may be running away for a moment. That cloud of his is very nice. I've triggered one death. Because I was bang on him when all those went off. I'm gonna play keep away just for a moment.
That's fine, just keep me updated with your timer.
Okay, it's about pointing at the bottom right-hand corner. It's about half done. But yeah, his clouds really hurt. Watch out for the skulls, because they're just starting. Right, three quarters done. Okay, nearly back. And I'm back.
Cool.
I'm going to explode. Okay, good. Right, as soon as he's finished doing that, I'm coming back in, I was going to say.
Whew. Good to know I can carry the entire fight.
That very nearly ate all of my health in one go. All right, which way is he pointing? That way. Those frost clouds are bad enough to, like, kill me in 3 seconds. Right, let's keep ignore pain on for the moment. Right. Which way is he pointing? Okay, come over here. Oh, I'm gonna explode. I just can't be in the middle of those frost clouds. I just don't have the survivability for it. Oh, geez, that triggered my death. Woo! Thank you very much for handling most of that. I mean, if it was just me by myself, I'd probably be on Torment 3 rather than Torment 4 with this character, because I don't have any of the actual proper gear that I want for it. But
and you'd probably be dead, just saying.
No, on Torment 3, I'd be fine. I mean, my other character
wouldn't have been focused just on me.
Yeah. But, geez, that was nasty. Let's go on to the guild hideout.
Yes, everything by comparison. Easy mode. Hello, Gem Goblin.
Wow, everyone likes gems.
Yeah, so Phil, that was the big bad boss of the game. The one that typically claims lives.
Stabbity, stabbity, stabbity. And lots of... Ooh.
Let me just nip back to town and get my Casterian wrist guards on.
All right. I think you've deserved this.
These turn gold into experience. Definitely worth wearing. You know what? I'm just going to salvage up crap while I'm here as well.
All right. Well, I'll pop back very quickly and do the same. Oh, no, I won't, because apparently I'm going to explode. I'm going to go stand inside the vault.
Won't be long.
You can just teleport straight to me.
Hello.
Hello.
I suppose I should also turn up my gold find, but effort.
Yeah, at this point, I'd say just getting a free way into the vault is pretty good for us.
And the vault, for those that don't know, is like a secret treasure level that you can sometimes get into when you kill a treasure goblin, and they just spawn randomly throughout the game.
Come back here, you little blighter.
And they're really hard to kill, and they run away, and they get really fast.
Yeah, my explosion was well-timed. Don't reveal the other one just yet, if you can have...
Try not to, damn it. I would have liked to have not, but you know how these things go. Yeah. Just don't open the door, okay?
He teleported somewhere else in here.
Down here, it's fine.
Ah, I got him.
He's gone again. He's up the other side now. Don't touch that door.
I'm not. I got a rend on him. There we go. Oh, there's
a unique
sword for me. Alright, let's see what else we've got around here. How am I doing for stats? I'm going to head back and drop this off. I wonder which sword that's going to be.
It was Resinibush Scrooge that we killed as well.
Brilliant.
Frostburn. Well, that's going to go into my
Exarian. That's
Rimeheart built.
Shit.
Yes, that is utter shit, actually. Your Exarian.
Salvage. Even salvage that.
This, let's put it down in my to reroll pile.
Okay. Back to the vault. Yeah, here's me doing like nice, methodical, careful swings, and you just come in and like bang!
Well, what can I say? I play balls out.
Sun's out, bums out. going all right. Got all right, a fair amount of cash now.
Should I bother going and getting my weapon damage ones again?
It's up to you. I don't mind either way.
I'll put it on for the fight, and then I'll take it off again before we open the chest.
Sure.
Hello, pretty lady.
Watch out.
No!
No, pretty lady, no! Uh-oh, gonna explode. Ooh, right underneath her. Oh, jeez. That hurt. Just a bit. So did that. Right, let's do this instead. I'm temporarily out of the way.
Come back here, you little treasure fiend.
Yeah, I'll distract her.
Got it.
I killed it.
I did most of the work. I'm counting that as mine.
Uh-oh. Watch out. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm gonna explode. Oh, well.
Oh, unique ring. Yoink.
What? You're getting all the luck.
Not really. You've had, like, twice as many uniques as me this time.
Exarian does not count. Exarian is like finding a library book that's overdue 15 years. Gonna explode. Well, that's one way to kill a treasure fiend.
Right, now to change my equipment over.
Alright. Oh! There's a unique ring and unique boots. That's gonna be another convention of elements, I think. And those are loot socks, I think. Oh, broken promises.
Alright, what did I get?
And loot socks.
Justice lantern, okay. And then I've got the town portal shoulders and the spoulders of Zakara.
Alright, let's head back to town and take care of all this, and I'm gonna put in that paragon point. Hey, Grump! Oh, can you not hear, Matrix? Hold on a moment, I'm going to alt-tab very quickly and see if I can sort out that. Okay.
Yeah, screw it, I'll leave these on, why not?
Right, unfortunately, switching that over does mean that I can't actually see the chat window anymore, so you'll have to bear with me if it takes me a while to reply. I will get that sorted after we've done this bounty, though.
You can sort it now if you want. I'll just keep going.
I'm in combat, so... Still recharging. I will be there soon.
Right, I'm at the entrance, so if you wanted to teleport to me, you can, and it's relatively safe here.
There's some fire chains blues. I can't really get out of combat at the moment.
Oh, I just left them behind.
I'm sure you did. I'm gonna explode on them. Oh, that was not really... Oh, they're wallers as well. All right. Can I just whirl through? Yes, I can. Damn dogs. Gets me some stuff. Alright, yeah. Here I come.
Yeah, my play style mostly involves ignoring people.
Okay, I'm going to sort this out very quickly. There we go.
Yes, obviously I only ignore bad guys on levels where I don't have to kill them. But it's much faster to just, you know, not kill them unless you really need to.
Yeah, me, I don't. I'll probably kill everything in the area.
And see, this is why I can do an entire set of bounties in about an hour, whereas it takes you 4 hours.
Well, no, for my other character, I can charge through, but this one doesn't have the fury to be able to whirl through mobs consistently, so I do end up getting stuck by them. And that's just because I haven't yet found the items yet.
You'll get there eventually.
It won't take too long. Right, I'm here.
Well, there's 3 guys left. 2 guys left.
That corpse pile didn't count, apparently.
1 guy left.
Helped. Totally helped.
No, you did not.
Well, there's only Grave Robert left, so let's go and take care of that.
And so you ignore the bounty again.
These guys were right here. I mean, right here. Not ignoring it, but you know, they engaged me.
Yeah. It's fine, you can go off killing other things if you want. I'll deal with Grave Robert.
Oh, he is literally right there, isn't he? Oh, Amos just did the worst fart. Hey, Paragon Bomb, what? Let's put that point in. And we will kill Gravitas.
Can you say that with more gravitas, please?
Gravitas.
No, that's putting on a weird Russian accent.
No, that would be gravitas. Bits and bobs. All right. I'm overburdened. Right. I'm going to head back to town quickly then before you go back and hand it in.
Oh, he's overburdened. He's going to make him drop his shit on the floor.
But thankfully it's in town rather than elsewhere. All right. Let's see what's in these boxes. And
if you're overburdened and someone turns in a bounty, it just drops the things that you would get from it just all over the floor wherever you are. So if you find out that one of your friends is overburdened, rush back to town and turn in all your quests.
You too can play the Be a Dick game. Right, turn in this Royal Diamond. And I think salvage up. We'll keep Loot Socks. We'll salvage up Helltrapper though, and we'll keep Broken Promises.
Right, anyway, with 2 bounty sets down, that's a good time to call an end to this episode.
Vault. Yeah.
Yes, and a trip to the vault, especially because Alex needs to tweak his audio settings. So thank you very much for watching, everyone. I hope you've enjoyed this and will be joining us for the next episode. Remember to like these videos if you've liked them and subscribe to the channels if you have not yet already. And we will see you next time for more Diablo 3.
We'll see you soon.